Okay, right. That was happening. Yep. 15 minutes early on MJ gameplay now. Just not a bad thing, but you know.
Excuse me. Hi. Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate. Hello. Craig says you do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things. Well, I don't. You'll have to come back to me. Right. Okay. I'm sorry.
Hey, Craig?
No, sorry. It just looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover.
I don't know.
Maybe the expressions piece?
You know, I think I can make it over.
Sure.
You're here?
No, no, no.
Why is it?
Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
This is a key to opening the quick sausage that was this first time they fly. Keep them away, lodged in my mouth.
Hey. No foreshadowing. I mean, yeah, that's kind of what it is. Yeah, but you're not allowed to talk about that, goofball. Okay, well then. How do you get tension out of this? I just get weird feelings. This is just weird. Ooh. This is nice. Depicts travelers out. Where are the travelers? I just see a village. I don't see. There's a guy over there, maybe. That black little dot in the corner there, maybe. Maybe. I don't know. Alright. Let's do this then.
Sure, I would no. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you would ever have a strange. You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't you grab the cover photo while we're here? When I told my DA friend I was doing a case on him, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just this photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Vincent's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in you.
Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize this statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig? Can you hear me? Craig,
I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is.
And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner.
Be quick.
Of course.
Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's hearing me out.
I've got to get into that back room. If that's catching what I think it is, it's just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean?
Craig,
what are you
if she's not working, who is in my auction house?
No, I do not trust you to fix this.
Well, the first thing I do is have misinvestigative journalists arrested.
And then the second thing I want to do is collect your hair, Craig.
She's just pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
I have I'm being quiet because I'm like, I have to be quiet because the person can hear me. But now they can't hear me talking. Head is turned. How do I?
He's holding something.
Statue can move. Most common pose is lately power. Mouth closed, left palm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move.
To see what you're supposed to look like. Okay, that arm needs to be up, that one needs to be down, and that needs to be turned. Alright, let's... Okay, left arm down. Oh boy. All right. Which piece does it need? That's the staff. By the looks of things, so I don't know, let's try... Timing for my phone. Sir, you Sorry,
where's the statue?
In there.
Okay, there's one there. These two. Holy crap. Come on, come on, you can do it.
Thank you.
Keep it tight, tight. Tight.
Yeah, you have.
I mean, I've got specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
I don't know what I'm doing!
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fighting ghosts, see? So no fuck up.
Yeah, let's just heal. Oh shit. I kinda wanna die now, cause I don't know how you hit me when I was in the air, but... There we go, that's a thing. That's different. I don't know what's happening. Well, thank you. The guy with the file got away, though.
Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came. Watch out for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter who was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word. Okay, sorry.
What do you know about the file those master minds were?
I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods this was laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Never happened.
Oh, he just wants to be your friend. Which doesn't seem like such a bad thing. Does it? No, I wouldn't say this, that's not a bad thing if he just wants to be your friend. I hope everyone's doing well. This game's a lot of fun. Yeah.
Sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys. That's what you're looking for.
Do you know the problem?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Say that sound.
Talk to you later.
And time for the thing that I hate most about movies and video games in Marvel universes.
Love seeing you two together again.
You shouldn't be here. Unless you're the Watcher, go away. But you might be the Watcher, because in Marvel Cinematic Universe, in Guardians of the Galaxy 2, they actually gave him one of the old Watcher uniforms for his cameo. Look at my oh. Where am I? Huh. Alright, well, let's grab this then.
Hey, it's me! What's the unit heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herbert Schultz at it again.
Shocker! Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from mass criminals. Now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Sure, let's go with that. I skip this. I just did it so I could kind of see what the hell is going on. Skip it. Thank you, Jesus. There we go. Great, I'm gonna go deal with the other thing first.
I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment to kill for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grand committee stops by again.
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon genius says that his audience is
that wasn't really a mouthful. You understood what he meant. I understood what he meant. Everyone knew what he meant. Silly spider. Up we go. Wait a second. I want to see what this movie supposed. Covert and classified. Burgers and hot dogs. I want a burger and hot dog now. Anyone out there looking forward to anything happening this year? Games, sports, new movies, so on and so forth. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does it ever a spider can? Alright, here we go, jumpity jump jump jump. Almost there. Finally. Yeah, Spidey. I am glad you have really bad aim. Ow. Yep, it's really Spider-Man chasing a guy in a ball down the street. Oh my god. Is he really gonna get away from me? Because that would be sad. Yep. Oh, let's do that again. This time, let's not get hit twice in a row, because that's what actually did it. That's what made me fail. That and not... while wall running, you can steer. Yep.
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. with someone. Or for someone. You can tell me who it is now. Or we'll punch it out of you later.
I'm going to get you. And the game froze there for a second. That was cool.
You know what, Herman? That's like zero personality. But your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
Maybe. Is he gonna escape later or something? Because there's that bank battle. I mean, bank battle. That's what happened. He fights inside a bank.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his mother?
I tried. He's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates
me. You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me. Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up, right?
Just get kept on news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows... Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Whoops. Cut the conversation short. That was accidental. Anyway, on the phone type of thing. Because I got there before they could finish it. He's got... Oh, that's great. That's great. I know it's a loading screen, but that was clever because he said I could use breakfast, so they made that the loading screen that time. That was good. That was... Alright, I gotta give him credit. Mm-hmm. Normally in his office, Peter. Are you sure? Stairs. More stairs. And then a door. That's to my Spider-Man.
She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree,
and this might be the first time I actually get to use it. See what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. What is it?
Replica of an antique tiny company. It's easy to mirror. Simply a roughly translates Damien. My father read me ghost stories. That mask has seen something on my own. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask is it. It could be connected to Damien's people. And Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
Why take the risk?
Whatever you say, Martin Lee.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. More than
no, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, makes sense.
Demons,
huh? Get your name. Okay,
gotta
get right. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Yep. Alright, time to get going. Now I do a quick load of the screen where he somehow gets dressed, probably climbs on top of the roof, gets dressed, and continuing on. Alright, well. I'm gonna stop it here though a little bit. Well, I got a new suit apparently. Oh yeah, I got the secrets. I got the Secret Wars. I need some more research tokens. We will be getting all of these suits in this. Well, I'll be getting all the suits eventually. Skills, I have 3. Let's upgrade this. This and this. Alright.
Kill before Doc leads me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Alright, well, thanks for watching. Enjoyed. I know I certainly have. And until next time, I shall see you in the future. Well, yeah, see, you can climb like this, but if you go in here and try to go up the can't climb the ladder. I mean, the stairs. And it kind of bothers me. Anyway, hope everyone has a good one. I know I certainly will be enjoying this game, and hope everyone else is. Anyone who has a chance to play it should definitely play it. This game is amazing. Until next time, bye-bye.